The original 1962 Avanti was Studebaker's answer to Ford's Thunderbird. It was marketed as America's only four-passenger high-performance personal car. The Avanti II was introduced in 1965 and production ran to 1982. Only 197 were built in 82 with a sticker price of about $22,995. The same company that built the fiberglass Corvette bodies made the Avanti body. Each car took 10 to 12 weeks to manufacture. The name Avanti in Italian means forward or onward. From 1963 through 1985, Avanti IIs were built on the Studebaker design chassis, and then the Chevrolet Monte Carlo chassis was used as they were designed for Chevrolet motors. The Avanti brand was continually produced until 2006. This particular car was rebuilt around 2014.